We practice when severe weather hits, we're prepared.
Great teams practice together because then we build trust in one another. We know where each other is supposed to be, and having that trust makes things go so much smoother.
We work hard at what we do.
We always have to be on our toes, and having those dry runs really helps us so that when the lights do come on, we're ready to roll.